And this is how to close an app. So if you see in the top right hand corner there, my cursor, the pointer, I just move it up to the top of the screen. It turns into a hand. I left click and hold, and it turns into the box like that. And then I move it down to the bottom of the screen, and then I just let go and it closes it. See? No longer there. Hope that helped.